That's going well. About yourself?
Good, good, good.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles, California.
Los
And
Angeles, California. Okay, you're homosexual right now.
No.
Okay, just making sure because there's a lot of men out there that are.
Okay, yeah. No, I'm not.
Okay. Your name is Christian. Are you a Christian?
Am I a Christian? Yeah, I definitely am a Christian. I do believe in God.
Okay, you love Jesus?
Of course.
You like to get on your knees for Jesus?
Yeah, like pray, yeah, of course.
Okay, yeah, well, me too. I'm always on my knees. Sometimes it's not for prayer, though. Just saying. Just in case you were wondering. Yeah. So, what'd you get up to today?
What I get into today, did some woke up, ate some food, did some got a workout in, did a podcast, and
Okay.
yeah.
So, when you went to the gym to do that workout, what was today like? Leg day, chest day?
Shoulders and back.
Is there any way we can get like a pump reveal?
I'll put for, I got my sweater. I'm comfortable.
And you know that's okay
You
because
don't have to. You don't have to
I
take
would
off.
never make you uncomfortableize yourself. You know what I mean?
Yeah. No. Of course.
Yeah.
What about you? Are you? What about you? Do you go to the gym?
Frequently.
Yeah. What do you work out? What do you work out?
Yeah, arms. Mostly arms because I'm in a wheelchair, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Can you give us a flex? Can I get a flex?
A flexi rod. I don't really use those. I like my hair to be straight personally. I don't really have my hair curly ever, so because I feel like that's a little bit too ethnic. I don't want to culturally appropriate people, so I just have my hair straight most of the time, so I don't got no flexi rod. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So what kind of music do you like listening to?
Country and Christian, two C's. What the hell did you
Hey.
spit in your mouth? It looked like a stick of glue. Oh, hi, fries.
Fire. What do you think
Are
about how
you Hispanic or white?
What do you think I am?
A mixture of both.
I'm actually yeah. Hey, I'm a mixture of both. I'm white, I'm Mexican and Irish.
You know, I'm so good. There's something about me. I think it's that Christian intuition because I could just tell everything about somebody without them ever telling me. I bet you I can guess how old you are, too. And it's going to be so crazy if I'm wrong. So don't just say, yeah. You know what I mean?
Okay, what, how am I?
You're 23. 22. 23.
No.
24.
No, I'm older.
Well, I was going to say 26.
Okay. Can I guess your age? I'm actually 28.
Oh.
I'm gonna
Yeah,
guess.
sure. You can guess, I guess.
I'm gonna guess 23.
Wrong.
Okay, 25.
Wrong.
Am I hot, cold?
Oh, you're definitely hot. But no, I'm 20. Yeah. A little younger. So
Okay,
you should
that's
have
fine.
started at 18 because
I
everybody
know,
tells you I'm 15.
I should have started at 18. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you got a girlfriend or something?
No, I don't have a girlfriend. No, I'm just kind of working on me right now. I want to just, before I, date anyone, I just kind of want to work on me, make sure I'm right. So then,
When was the last time you dated someone?
I had a girlfriend of probably about, I had a girlfriend probably about a year ago, over a year ago.
Okay. And there's some people in these comments saying that you could work on them. How do you feel
Oh,
about
is
that?
that right?
Yeah, they said, fuck working on yourself, come and work in this coochie. That's what they said. I didn't say that.
That's funny. That's funny. I heard there's people in my comments saying that you speak Spanish. Do I hablar español?
I do.
Ooh, okay. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Terry Joe.
Hey, okay. Terry Joe.
Yeah. What's your name? Oh, I already know your name is Christian.
Yeah.
Yeah, why did you and your girlfriend break up?
Why did we break up? We just, it was weird. I was going in one direction, she was going the other. I was starting my life in Chicago, and she was starting her life somewhere else, and we just made that to think it was that best decision for us to just, you know.
How'd you end up in California?
I'm from California, born and raised. Born and raised in Los Angeles.
Okay, so you have to move back home from Chicago.
No. So I'm from California, went to college in Iowa, and then from Iowa, I moved to Chicago because I wanted to live here and, you know, live here after college. So, yeah.
Oh, you live in Chicago now?
Yeah, I live in Chicago now. Yeah.
Okay, I thought you lived in California still.
No, I'm just born and raised there. It's just home.
Okay. So, like, you live by yourself?
Yeah, I do. I live by myself. Yeah, I've been here for over a year. So, yeah.
And what were you studying in college?
Sports management.
Okay.
What about you?
Like kinesiology?
Everyone, a lot of my friends did kinesiology, though.
So what do you do for work?
I'm an entrepreneur, and yeah, I got a job out of college doing pretty much like management. So just like operations management stuff or running.
How tall are you?
6'2".
Oh, that's so crazy.
What about you?
That's almost a foot taller than me. I'm 5'2".
There you go. You're 5'10". You're right there.
No, 5'2", sweetie.
Oh, I thought you said 5'10".
Yeah. But you said, what about me? I'm actually, hold on. I'm sorry. I'm just fixing my dress. Oh, yeah. I'm actually a waitress. I work at a bar called Merlot's. I spend most of my time there. If I'm not there, I'm at work. I mean, not at work, sorry, at the church. Because I just love Jesus, and I'm always fucking and sucking on Jesus, you know what I mean? Like, spiritually, though, not like physically, clearly, I wish, but spiritually, I'm on my knees for Jesus, truly.
So what kind of music do you listen to? What's your favorite song, like favorite artist?
I like country and Christian music. You asked me that question already. No. I'm about to beat your motherfucking ass. No. Oh, no. Yeah. But my favorite song is My Neck and My Back by Kaya.
My Neck.
Yeah, that's my favorite Christian hymn, personally. Mama says it's not a Christian song, but I hear it when I listen to the lyrics. Because most people think that she's talking about like something sexual, but she's really talking about Jesus. Because you know, when you got the Holy Ghost and you got the Spirit inside of you, you feel them in your neck, you feel them in your back, you feel them all inside your cracks and crevices, you know what I mean? So I think that's exactly what she was talking about whenever, that's what I'm envisioning whenever I hear the song. Do it now, lick it good, suck this
pussy just like you should. Right now, lick it good, suck. Do you like this dancing? Just like you should. My neck, my back, lick my pussy and my crack. My neck, my back, lick my pussy and my crack. My okay, neck, okay, my okay. Back, lick my pussy hey, and hey. My neck, my back, lick my pussy and my crack. Okay.
Yeah. I just listen to that song when I'm feeling down, you know, because it really lifts my spirits.
What else lifts your spirits? What else do you like? What else lifts your spirits? What kind of hobbies do you like?
Well, maybe you can come lift my spirits sometime. I don't know.
If only I wasn't so far. If only I wasn't so far.
Well, this wheelchair has wheels.
Oh, does it?
It's mobile.
Okay,
me to be in Chicago tomorrow morning, I could be. As long as you're playing for the fly, because I can't do it.
Is it an electric wheelchair?
I do have an electric one, but the motor like blew out. Just like I would hope that you're gonna do my back. Blow it on out, you know what I'm saying? Well, it's kinda already blown out if you really think about it, because I'm in a wheelchair. But anyway, yeah.
Oh my God, you're hilarious. You're hilarious. So look, so I'm going to give you a follow. It was definitely nice to talk to you. I don't know if you want to run one quick battle?
Yeah, let's do one.
Boom.
Please don't. upstairs.
So look around.
He really is like the man of my dreams, to be honest with you. If only he wasn't half colored. If only he wasn't half colored, he'd have been perfect.
This is where.
And you know what? I think I can look past that just this once. Just this once, though. Don't you ever,
Naomi.